In Highland Park is hoping to bring some smiles to those workers at nearby hospitals with these goodies. Take a look at that. Colorful cookies and cupcakes with protective masks. The owner of Sam's Deli, Joey Morelli, joins us now on Skype. Good morning.
Hello, Joey from Max's Deli. How are you?
Yeah, sorry about that. Max's Deli. Thanks so much for joining us. So tell us why you started to do this. What gave you the idea?
Can you see me okay?
We sure can.
Yeah, we can see you.
Okay. Me and my staff are on the front lines like all restaurant employees. And we know that feeding our local hospitals is the most important thing we can do right now. And so I started funding it out of my pocket. Then my mommy got an idea to make mask cookies. So I started making the mask cookies you saw. And we're selling them and we're posting on social media, and it's helping to fund meals to the staffs of the local hospitals.
That's really nice.
Leaning into the moment is pretty important right now.
So you guys are in Highland Park?
We're in Highland Park.
And which hospitals are you visiting?
I've been to Highland Park Hospital a few times, all local hospitals. I was in Arlington Heights, I went out to Libertyville, and there's also a North Shore Mothers Association. So the North Shore mommies are now calling me, and I'm offering them, you know, you tell all your buddies to swarm to my restaurant, buy the cookies, and we're dropping off food. And a lot of these mommies are making $5 donations per head. You know, somebody came in and just bought $200 worth of cookies to distribute to different hospitals.
Wow.
And, you know, you got to work with love, not fear right now in this world. That's how I see it.
Yeah,
and what's been the response from the hospital workers when you show up with meals for them, not just cookies, but actual meals for them?
Unbelievable. You know, of course, everybody wants them individually wrapped right now. So we show up with everything packaged tight and individually wrapped, get ahead of the problem, do all the right things, all the sanitation practices. And we talk about it with them. And then they're posting these cute notes to me on Facebook. And I think I've made about 100 new nurse buddies on Facebook because they're so sweet. And as a single guy, maybe I'll...
Hey, exactly. You got to find the silver right. Joey. This is brilliant.
Is that why you actually
there you
did
go.
This, Joey?
He revealed
Tell
his real motive.
No comment.
Well, Joey, thank you so much for your effort. Just so kind and generous of you in this really difficult time.
Lean into the moment, and I'm blessed to be a part of helping.
Thank you so much, Joey. Local hospitals can reach out to him directly to set up cookie and food deliveries, apparently women as well. Joey at maxsdeli.com. The deli is open for carryout and delivery from 7 o'clock in the morning till 8:30 in the evening every day. Thanks so much, Joey.